Hello and good morning, Shafter High School, and welcome back to HQ TV, Shafter High School's news source.
Today is Thursday, January 30th, and here's what's going on in our general community.
The prize store will be open for those who want to redeem their general dollars, and tomorrow is Football Friday. Make sure to wear your favorite sports gear, and starting in February, get ready for College Tuesdays. I'm not sure what that means, but yeah.
The CSF application window is open. Pick up an application at the counseling office or in the career center and return it to your counselor by February 7th, which is coming up very soon.
Pre-order your yearbook before time runs out. There's less than a month to guarantee that you'll get one. You can stop by the finance office or pre-order online at jostens.com. They're only $90. Here's a message from Miss Marshall.
Well, hello and good morning, yearbook fans. During the next couple of days, we're going to be bringing around these You're In It flyers. Now, if you have not purchased a yearbook and you are in it at least two times, and then obviously more, then these flyers will tell you what pages you're on, how many times you're in the book, and they kind of urge you to go out and buy one, please. Like, for example, Asia Escobedo. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, she's in there 8 times. So Asia, please buy a book. So take these home, show your parental units so they hopefully will buy you a yearbook. The deadline to pre-order is February 21st. Don't delay. Look at that. You're in it. Everybody's in it. Buy your yearbook.
Thank you to Miss Marshall for that amazing video. And remember to take advantage of Shafter High's outstanding tutoring opportunity. The library is open Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays from 3 to 7 p.m. to get the help you need. And it is a great place to study because you can get help by any of the staff members.
Chess Club will meet at lunch tomorrow. And are you interested in science? Do you like performing magic tricks? Do you love explaining things to people? If you do, meet in room 1303 right after school tomorrow for inaugural physical circus meeting.
Check out the scholarships that are available in the Career Center, and cash for college is from 3:30 to 6:30 p.m. in rooms 804 and 1201 today. So don't miss out on this opportunity. See Ms. Martinez if you have any questions.
And remember, if you have not ordered your cap and gown, the price will go up by $10 after February 15th. You can order online at jostens.com or at the Jostens location. Order forms are available in the athletic/activities office, and they're only $17 right now.
Now over to sports and upcoming events.
And it is also their senior night, JV and girls at 6 and varsity at 7. Go out and support them. The swim team has started, but it isn't too late to join. Stop by Mrs. Davis's room in room 705 if you are interested. Softball has started and is mandatory for girls not in a winter sport, and you must be cleared with all paperwork turned in before you can participate. See Mr. Durant or Ms. Garcia if you have any questions. And JV took a tough loss last night, and varsity pulled off a great win. Keep our top spot in league. They took first place in league. Abigail Perez had 15 points and 7 rebounds. Our boys soccer took a win against Taft. Congratulations to your generals. And now let's take a look at upcoming events. The 31st is a fire and evacuation drill. The 1st is a booster reverse draw dinner. The 3rd through the 7th is a National Counselor Appreciation Week. And the 5th is a late start. Now back to Maddie and Monique for the end of the show.
On that note, have a great day, Generals, and tune in tomorrow for another great episode of HQ TV,
Shafter High School's news source.